Faith has so much to hope for, so many